Good morning students, today I am going to explain about the module 3, that is backup archive as well as the replications. Okay, see the module 3, here we are going to talk about the backup of the data as well as the how that data, okay, we are going to store in the one of the device. Okay, whatever we are having the primary data, okay, that we are going to create it as one more time. Okay, that we call it as the backup. Okay, that how we are going to store, we are going to store in one of the safe device. Okay, that particular data or it may be a documents. Okay, how it is helpful for the real time or in the society. Okay, see, this is this is what it is going to tell us about the backup as well as the archive and replications method. Then this is the first topic of this module, that is introduction to business continuity. Here that is the business continuity. Okay, based on the informations, okay, we are going to smoothly functioning for the business, means we want to lead the business in the society, means okay, here the one of the big task or one of the big ingredients, means that will be a informations. Yes, if the information, okay, how much is getting for us, okay, based on that we have smoothly or very nicely we have to making the functions the business. Okay, see in that the business continuity, okay, it is the the integrated as well as the enterprises, okay, enterprises the process or all over the worldwide, and that is also includes the for both internal as well as the external activities. Okay, based on this activities, okay, they have to perform the business, and this is also perform as well as the reduce the impact of the planned as well as the unplanned the business consequences. Okay, the planned as well as the unplanned business, okay, we started, okay, some of the impact, okay, it is going to happen at that particular organization or it may be business, okay, business environment, how the business will be goes down. Okay, everything it is comes under this business continuity. So we will see one by one, okay, what are the consequence of having the business, and for that what are the solutions we supposed to face. Okay, I told, right, the business information, the business continuity, okay, it is based on the information availability. It is totally depends on the information availability. Okay, and one more thing here, the business, okay, we have to recover. Okay, if suppose the business will be goes down or the business will be a loss, okay, some of the organization, okay, the business will be a loss or the business will be goes down automatically, okay, what we supposed to do and what is the solutions for that, means what is the major solutions will be the, okay, one is informations, okay, the information how we can retrieve or how we can provide the backup as well as the replications. Okay, it is the very important solutions for this business continuity. Once you are having the a backup as well as the replications of that particular copy, okay, or the particular informations, okay, definitely you will be lead on the society. Okay, definitely you will improve as well as the, okay, lead on this society with a well format. So this is about the solutions of the business continuity. Then I'll move on to the informations availability. Okay, the informations availability, okay, it is based on, okay, it is going to refers to the infrastructure functions, okay, according to the business expectations, okay, or according to the business expectations, okay, it is going to functioning the infrastructures or as well as what is that, customer requirements, okay, everything, okay, that will be happens, okay, on time, okay, that will be a specified time, okay, everything will be happens smoothly, and it may be a client or it may be a person or it may be it, okay, is there customer, okay, they can, whenever they need the information, okay, they can easily access from it, okay, access from the cloud. Okay, then the information availability, okay, they're going to define in terms of reliability, accessibility and timelines. then what is the accessibility? The accessibility, which is nothing but the exact informations, okay, it is going to access with the right persons, okay, as well as the right time, okay, the right time as well as the right person, they are going to access the information, that we are going to call it as the accessibility. Then reliability, okay, the reliability, which is nothing but it is going to show about the it is going to show about the organization's performance, or it should be a business performance. Then the timeline, is very important, okay, within that time or within that month or within that week, okay, it is going to like execute, or it is going to informations will be executed, or the information should be accessed, okay, one of the client or it may be persons, okay. See, this is what about the terms or it may be what is that aspects, okay, which we are going to seeing about the information's availability. Then what are the causes of the information's availability? Here, like, we are going to talk about the different causes, okay, that we are going to already contain categorized into various causes, okay, depends on the planned as well as the unplanned incidents, okay. Based on that, okay, we are going to look out the results of that particular business unavailability. Then see, we are work out has the three strategies, that is planned outage, unplanned outage, then disasters, okay. The disasters, which is nothing but it should be a man-made disasters, or it may be normal, natural disasters, okay. The disasters for the natural, okay, it should be a floods, okay, floods as well as the earthquake and then fires. But man-made, which is nothing but it should be contaminated of the data centers, or it may be a human errors. Okay, these all are the comes under the disasters. Then what is the planned outage? Okay, the planned outage means, okay, whenever the person or it is going to includes the installations or it may be integrations and maintenance of the new hardware as well as the software upgrades, or it may be patches, okay, taking the backups and applications of the data restores of that particular facilities of the operations, okay, everything will be everything will be comes under the planned outage. Then unplanned outage, okay, which is nothing but, okay, it is going to includes the failure causes, okay, the failure caused of the human errors, or it may be a data corruptions, it may be a physical components failure, okay, these all will be comes under the unplanned outage. So now we understood what are the planned outage as well as unplanned and disasters, okay, it will be happens or it will be causes for the information's availability. Got it, right? Then what are the consequences of the downtime, okay? The consequences of the downtime, okay, because we have to implement the business means, okay, we are obviously the consequences will be compulsory, okay, because sometimes, okay, the business will be goes well format, okay, sometimes the business will be come down will be, okay. So what are the consequences we supposed to use for the business for the downtime? Here loss of the productivity as well as the loss of the revenues, and the poor for the financial performance, okay, these all are affects for the consequence of the downtime. Then loss of productivity, okay, which is nothing but it is going to includes the output of that particular labors or workers, okay. So then only, okay, it is going to loss of the productivity will be happen. Then loss of the revenue, okay, it is going to include the direct loss, or it may be a payment, okay, the payment of that particular employees, okay. And that the second one is the poor financial performance. The poor financial performance, okay, which is going to affect the revenue recognitions, then cash flow, discounts and payment guarantees. These all are the poor financial performance. So one company, okay, it is going to facing the consequence, or the business will be goes down means, okay, how we can easily find out that, okay, means where we are going to what is that, like, like where we are going to like do the wrongs, or where the like impact will be happen, or which field, okay, it is going